The PCI Data Security Standard Requirement 1 has a few requirements in there that talk about implementing a DMZ, a demilitarized zone. You can utilize services from AWS such as CloudFront or API Gateway in order to achieve compliance in these areas. It's about not allowing untrusted networks such as the public internet from accessing your VPC. By implementing these controls that AWS provides to you, you can accomplish these requirements and actually put those requirements on AWS. AWS goes through their own PCI data security standard assessment every year, and these services such as CloudFront and API Gateway are assessed as part of that, so they don't have to be reassessed as part of your engagement. So if you do utilize those controls that they provide to you in order to accomplish those requirements become the responsibility of AWS and are not tested as part of your engagement.